Hi everyone, we are on our way to West Coast Pro Wrestling, and we are super excited.
It looks like a fantastic card.
Yes. Well, they always put on a great show. They have a wonderful mix of wrestlers, SoCal wrestlers, NorCal wrestlers, wrestlers from other parts of the country. It's amazing.
That's awesome.
We always love going to West Coast
Pro. I've missed like the last, I think, two or three, so I'm really excited to get back.
Yeah. It's going to be super great,
yep.
And you guys are going to see the footage of that right now.
One half of the world's
freshest
tag team.
What's the other half is here.
I'm here. He's here.
No one thought I was going to be here. Huh? Yeah.
You can see more of the world's freshest tag team go on YouTube to the Two Fresh Network.
Yep.
We got all the freshness that you need right here.
All
we got that. The t-shirts.
All
we got
fans.
The towels. We got the bands. We got the tassels. You want to walk around with us.
We there with you all day.
Yes.
Can't stop it.
And if you don't, hold on.
Oh, the glasses.
If you don't want to get lost, here you go.
Yep.
We'll see you from a mile away.
Yep.
And from
the forest,
just too fresh.
I'm out. Pro Wrestling Tees/The Loop. Thank you.
West Coast Pro Wrestling was amazing.
As always.
Yes, we had a great time. Now, I know that this vlog is really long, so I'm going to keep this very, very short. I just want to say how amazing West Coast Pro Wrestling is. It is one of the best wrestling promotions in California. I have never been to a bad show at West Coast Pro Wrestling.
Or even a bad match.
No, not at all. They're so wonderful. They do a great mix of NorCal people with SoCal people with people from all over the country. They book very talented people and they put together wonderful matches. If you have never been to a West Coast Pro Wrestling show, you really should go.
Yeah.
Because they are wonderful.
Fantastic.
Yes.
And the matchups that they put together are sometimes things that you wouldn't think of on your own, but man, they put together the matches you never knew you wanted to see, and they deliver.
They really do, every time. So definitely go and hit them up.
Totally.
Yes. So the next shows that we went to the following weekend, that was Gold Rush Pro Wrestling, we went to Best of the West, and we went to the East Bay Pro Student Show. So that was 3 shows in 3 days, so I'm going to get really backed up on the vlogs, especially since this weekend we are doing Big Time Wrestling and Action Coast Wrestling. So I have a lot of work to do, so the vlogs are going to get a little backed up. It's going to take me time to get them out there, but I will work very hard on getting them out there. So until we see you guys again, make sure to go out and watch some wrestling and just live your best life. Bye.
Bye.